It's Chu here, and welcome to my first tutorial on this channel on how to do smooth slides, and this was requested by a rookie. The first step is you want to make sure that your clips are all pre-composed with smooth Twixter settings. If your clips are not smooth, the slides will not look smooth, so make sure your clips look smooth. Sorry. I sound like a bot. Alright, so then you want to create an adjustment layer on each of the clips. Okay, you don't have to, but I do because I just like it. And then you want to search up this effect called S_BlurMoCurves and apply it onto there. We're going to make a left slide, so make sure that it's on reflex so you don't get weird ass tiles popping out. And then we're going to leave everything as default and keyframe the Shift X and click U on your keyboard to open up the settings. Alright, so then you want to go to the end of the clip and change this to -130. Okay, so now we have like a sort of left shift, but it's really slow and it's not that smooth. So what we want to do is to highlight the keyframes, click easy use, right click keyframe assistant, easy use, and then this is the most annoying part, is adding graphs. You want to make sure that your graphs are on the value graph and not the speed graph. Okay, so now what you want to do is to drag this one like below -50 and then drag the right one up to like here. Like, I don't know what this is. My math is terrible, but yeah, something like that. And then you should have the left slide. Okay, you can adjust this according to what you like. So, what the flip? Yeah, just adjust it. Okay, so once you've adjusted your graph and everything and your slide looks fine and it's smooth, you want to highlight the keyframes, click Control, copy it, and then paste it onto the next clip. And then all you have to do is click reflect on the tiles, of course, because you don't want them black things. Alright, so then now you have like smooth. Okay, so once you've done this, as you can see, it will look like this and it will be all smooth. Okay, so if you want it to the right, what you want to do is the same concept, but instead of the first keyframe being 100, you want to switch that to -100. And then what you want to do is to go on to the last one and make this positive 130. So it'll just be 130. So it'll be literally like that. Okay, but make sure you ease them and redo the graph. So it's literally the same thing. Like, you know, you get me like opposite, so yeah. So it'll look like this. See? So now you have like, yeah. So that is how you do them slides. So once you've done your slides, you might want to save this as a preset so you don't have to keep on doing this 1,000 times. So you just have to highlight your keyframes, go into animation, and click save animation preset, and then save it to your PC, and yeah. Also, if you guys are lazy to like make presets and stuff, you can also purchase my presets on my Payhip link in the description, and you can use code WSGCHU, what's good CHU, or 10% off my colorings and preset packs. So yeah, so that's the end of the tutorial, guys. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope this was useful. If you guys have any questions, you can comment down below, or if you want me to do specific tutorials, you can just comment as well or message me on TikTok. And I'll see you later. Bye bye.